Hello everyone, welcome back to your maths class. Students, in previous video we have discussed in question number 11 of exercise 5e. Now in today's class, let's start with the question number 12. Question number 12 is divide and check your answer. First of all, you will divide these given polynomials, right? This is the dividend, so write it here. 6p cubed plus 5p squared plus 4. And this is the divisor, so divide it by 2p plus 1. When you divide two polynomials, first of all you check the first term. Aapko first term ko check karna hai of this divisor and this dividend. This is 2p and this is 6p cube. Aapko 2p ko 6p cube banana hai. So let's check. To make 2p 6p cube, 2p ko 6p cube banane ke liye kis number se, किस टर्म से और वी कैन सी किस एक्सप्रेशन से मल्टीप्लाई करना होगा. सो 2 3 सम 6 पावर इज 3 पावर इज 1 सो पावर विल बी सबट्रैक्टेड 3 माइनस 1 2 सो वी विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3p स्क्वायर सो मल्टीप्लाई देन सो मल्टीप्लाई 2 3 सम 6 p मल्टीप्लाई p स्क्वायर मींस पावर विल बी एडेड p क्यूब सिमिलरली बाय 1 प्लस साइन इज हियर 1 multiply 3p square is 3p square. Subtract them. When we subtract polynomials, we change the sign of lower expressions. Right? Lower expression is jitne bhi terms hai, ki sign change ho jayenge. This is a plus sign. Now this will be a minus sign. This is a plus sign. Now this will be a minus sign. Plus 6p cube minus 6p cube. Cancel out. Because both are the same terms with different signs. So these will be cancelled out. Now this 5p square of plus sign, this 3p square of minus sign, so these will be subtracted. Subtract them. 5 minus 3, 2. Variable will remain same with the same power. Copy down the next term plus 4. Now to make this 2p square, with which number you will multiply it? Check karte hain. 2p square banana hai aapko with 2p, right? So 2 ones are 2, this is p raised to the power 2, this is p raised to the power 1. We are dividing them, so these will be subtracted. So this is equals to 1p, 2 minus 1, 1, or you can write p. Aap usko khali p bhi likh sakte hain, right? So you will multiply it by plus p. Why plus p? Because p means plus p, right? So multiply 2p by this p. Powers will be added. 1, 1. Power will be 2 now. So this is 2p square. Multiply by 1. 1 multiply p, p. Students, one more thing you need to remember, that when you subtract polynomials, you write the same term, like terms in the one column. Ye to constant term hai, number hai. And this is the variable p. To aap usko yahan nahi likhenge. Right? Aap usko yahan par likhenge. Ya phir yahan par likhenge. P वाले कॉलम में ही लिखा है. P वाला कॉलम अगर अवेलेबल नहीं है, यू विल राइट दैट सेपरेट वन. आप कांस्टेंट वाले कॉलम में नहीं लिखेंगे, राइट? नाउ सब्ट्रैक्ट व्हेन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट वी चेंज द साइन ऑफ लोअर टर्म्स माइनस. सो दिस विल बी कैंसिल आउट. 2p स्क्वायर ऑफ प्लस n, 2p स्क्वायर ऑफ माइनस n. नाउ दिस इज प्लस 4 एंड दिस इज माइनस p. एज वी हैव डन इन प्रीवियस क्वेश्चंस आल्सो दैट वी ऑलवेज ट्राई टू राइट एनी एक्सप्रेशन in the descending order of the degree of the variables. जो भी variables हैं उनके descending order में लिखने की कोशिश करते हैं, right? हम उसको और क्या लिख सकते हैं? Minus p plus 4, same ही. Plus 4 ही है, minus p ही है. Just we have changed the places, right? Now check the first term, check the first term. आपको 2p को क्या बनाना है? Minus p, right? So let's check with which number you will multiply. आपको minus p बनाना है 2p को. p to p cancel out, right? So this is minus 1 upon 2. So you will multiply by minus 1 upon 2, right? 2p को जब आप minus 1 upon 2 से multiply करेंगे, it will become minus p, which you will write in this column. Similarly, जब आप 1 को minus 1 upon 2 से multiply करेंगे, this is minus 1 upon 2. It will become 1 minus 1 upon 2 of minus 1. So this minus 1 upon 2. Now subtract them. When we will subtract them, sign of lower terms will be changed. This will be a plus sign and this will be a plus sign. So minus p plus p cancel out. Plus 4 plus 1 upon 2. So these will be added. Jab 4, 2 plus add karenge 1 upon 2 mein, you can write it as 4 whole 1 upon 2. So we have to aise likh sakte hain. We have to test it that 2 4s are 8 plus 1, 9 upon 2. Aise bhi likh sakte hain, right? So I'm writing like this. 4 whole 1 upon 2. So now what you are getting? Aapko kya mila hai? Remainder is 4 whole 1 upon 2. And question is this. 3p square plus p minus 1 upon 2. Right? Next is it. Check your answer. अभी तक हमने सिर्फ डिवाइड किया है एंड वी गॉट दिस क्वेश्चन एंड दिस रिमाइंडर. नाउ दे आर आस्किंग टू चेक द आंसर. सो लेट्स सी हाउ कैन वी चेक इट. नाउ टू चेक योर आंसर यू विल यूज द रिलेशन डिविडेंड इज इक्वल्स टू डिवाइजर मल्टीप्लाई क्वेश्चन प्लस रिमाइंडर. पुट द वैल्यूज. व्हाट इज डिविडेंड हियर? दिस इज द डिविडेंड, राइट? सो वी विल गेट द डिविडेंड आफ्टर सॉल्विंग दिस. राइट हैंड साइड को सॉल्व करते हैं. राइट हैंड डिवाइजर, दिस डिवाइजर हियर, डिवाइजर इज दिस बिकॉज वी हैव डिवाइडेड दिस पॉलीनोमियल बाय दिस. दिस इज द डिवाइजर 2p plus 1, राइट? मोर देन वन टर्म इज गिवन हियर सो आई एम एनक्लोजिंग इट इनटू द ब्रैकेट. नाउ क्वेश्चन इज 3p स्क्वायर प्लस p माइनस 1 अपॉन 2 प्लस रिमाइंडर इज दिस 4 होल 1 अपॉन. Now solve this part. This is a multiplication. It means this term will be multiplied by this whole expression. Yehi hota hai. So you will multiply 2p by 3p square plus p minus 1 upon 2. Similarly, you will multiply this one by this whole polynomial. And to multiply karte hai, 3p square plus p minus 1 upon 2. And then we have this 4 whole 1 upon 2. Right? Solve it. This is like distributive property. So you will multiply this term by this, this and this. Jab aap 2p ko 3p square se multiply karenge, numbers will be multiplied. First 2 3s are 6. Powers will be added. P multiply p square. It means p raised to the power 1, p raised to the power 2. So power will be 3. Right? Plus multiply this term by this p, 2 ones are 2, p multiply p, p square, minus multiply this by this, 2 multiply half, jab aap 2 ko half se multiply karenge, you will get 1, right? So this is 1 and variable is p. Plus, when you will multiply this expression by 1, we will get the same. Once you multiply karenge, we always get the same expression, so multiply 3p square plus p minus 1 upon 2 plus 4 whole 1 upon 2 can also be written as 4 plus 1 upon 2. Right? Now cancel out the same term having different sign. This p and this minus 1p, which is also equals to p. Minus 1p bhi p ke, minus p ke equal hi hota hai. Right? So we can cancel out it because sign are different. Minus half plus half cancel out, right? Look for the like terms. Like terms to calculate karte hain now. This is 6p cube. Now this is 2p square and this is 3p square. Both the terms have p square as variable, right? And sign are same, so we will add them. 2 plus 3, 5. P square and this is a positive sign, so answer will be positive, right? Next, what is remaining here? The constant term, which is 4. So this is plus 4. And what was this? This is equals to 6p cube plus 5p square plus 4. This is equals to dividend. Right? When we have calculated divisor, multiply, question plus remainder, we got dividend. It means dividend is equals to divisor multiply question plus remainder root. So our answer is correct. Next question is question number 14. What should be added to this polynomial so that the resulting polynomial is exactly divisible by this polynomial? मतलब हम इसमें ऐसा क्या add करें कि वो जो resulting polynomial हो वो इससे exactly divisible हो जाए. It means जो हमारा remainder है वो zero आ जाए, right? So first of all we will divide this polynomial by this given polynomial. So write it here. 6x^5 + 4x^4 - 27x³ - 7x² - 27x - 6 divided by this given polynomial 2x² - 3. First of all, check the first term, this and this. You want to make 6x^5 and this is 2x². So let's check with which number we will multiply. 2 3s are 6. We are dividing them, so powers will be subtracted. 3x^5 - 2, 3. Right? So you will multiply by this, right? 3x³. So multiply now. 2 3s are 6. x² multiply x³, powers will be added. x^5 minus 3 multiply 3, 3 3 is 9, x³. So you will write it in the column in which x³ is given. Here the variable is x^4. You will not write here, you will write in this column, right? So 3 3 is 9, x³, and this is a minus sign. Now subtract them, sign will be changed. +2 - -2 + +6x^5 - 6x^5. These will be cancelled out. Now write this. 4x^4. No term is here, so no need to write the sign. Okay? Now this is 27x³ of minus sign. 9x³ of plus sign. Sign are different, so these will be subtracted. 27 - 9 = 18x³. Copy down the next term, -7x². Now check the first term again. 2x² - 4x^4. 4x^4 banana hai kisko? 2x². 2 2s are 4. We are dividing them, so power of x will be subtracted. 4 - 2, 2. So we will multiply by +2x². Clear? So multiply it here. 2 2s are 4. x² multiply x² powers will be added. Minus 3 2s are 6x². So you will write in the column having x² as well, right? So minus 3 2s are 6x². Subtract them. +2 - -2 + sign will be changed. Cancel out them. -18x³ - sign are different, so these will be subtracted. Subtract them. 7x² - 6x² it means 1x² and 1x² can also be written as x². Therefore, 1x² is equal. And sign will be written to know which is minus. Copy down the next term. -27x. Now, check this term and this term. You want to make -18x³ and this is 2x². 2 9s are 18 of minus sign. Powers will be subtracted. -9x^3 - 2, 1. Right? So this is equals to -9x. Right? So multiplied by -9x. Right? Now 2 9s are 18 of minus sign. x² multiply x, x^3 - 3 - 3 9s are 27x, right? Change the sign, plus, cancel out, plus 2, minus. This will be -1x² and this is 54x and that will be a minus sign. Copy down the next digit, -6. You want to make -1x² and this is 2x². x² to x² cancel out, so what is remaining here? -1/2. So you will multiply by -1/2. -1/2 से जब आप इसको multiply करेंगे, you will get -x². जब आप इसको multiply करेंगे with this, you will get +3/2. right? Subtract them, plus, plus 2 minus, cancel out. This is minus 54x. This is of same sign. ये भी minus का है, so आप उनको add कर देंगे. This will become 15 upon 2 and sign will be of minus because both are of minus sign. Now students, minus का मतलब क्या है? Both have minus sign, so आप इसको क्या कर सकते हैं? आप इसको ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं, minus sign आप बाहर ले लें. This will become of 54x and this will become of 15 upon 2. ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं, right? राइट right? इसका मतलब क्या है? नेगेटिव है ना, मतलब ये टर्म कम है, इस टर्म को ऐड करना होगा तब जाके ये क्या हो जाएगा, फुली डिवाइड हो जाएगा बाय दिस पॉलीनोमियल. राइट, नेगेटिव में वैल्यू आ रही है, इतनी दिस टर्म इज लेस, ये टर्म कम है इसको ऐड करना पड़ेगा. अगर पॉजिटिव में आता इट मींस दिस इज एक्स्ट्रा, उसको सब्ट्रैक्ट करना होता. राइट, नाउ दिस इज लेस, नेगेटिव में है तो हमको क्या करना पड़ेगा, टू मेक इट जीरो, जीरो बनाने के लिए माइनस 54x प्लस 15/2 को, माइनस 15/2 को जीरो बनाने के लिए हमें क्या करना होगा, हमें ऐड करना पड़ेगा 54x एंड ऐड करना पड़ेगा 15/2, तभी तो माइनस माइनस कैंसिल आउट होंगे, कैंसिल आउट हो जाएंगे एंड वी विल गेट रिमाइंडर जीरो. राइट, तो हमें क्या ऐड करना होगा, 54x प्लस 15/2. सो यू हैव टू ऐड दिस polynomial in this given polynomial so that the resulting polynomial is exactly divisible by this. Right, now students, with this question your exercise 5a is completed. In next class we will start exercise 5f. Till then keep doing practice and be safe at home. Thank you, have a good day.